So the ALP is operated by a crew of two. We have somebody operating the base control, so Wes is on the bottom, and he's in charge of the safety. And then we have a cage operator. Gary will be getting into the cage soon, and then he'll take over control. Wes is operating at the moment, but control is switched over to the cage operator when they're ready to take over.